you know these sausage fingers. The size. Right. Awesome.
Thanks, everyone.
Pop the champagne. Pop the champagne.
Pop the champagne.
Patrick was going to pop it. We said no.
I would love for popping
and popping. For you.
Oh, my gosh. I want my grandparents to stay steer clear.
Where's that? That's the right choice. Thank you, everybody.
This way? All right, let's go that way. This way? Yeah. Ooh, Josh.
What's your name?
I'm going to hop on my nails.
Watch the body twister a little bit.
Be ready to
be all right, ready?
Three, two, one. Yes, he's my father still.
I love it.
Yeah.
Oh,
Habu.
I didn't say you didn't know until 4 o'clock today.
Is that true?
Have another bottle. Both of you. Did you guys not tell Papu and Agan?
No.
We're all like, the line's up here.
Thank you, Sarah.
I can't
believe it. Good. It's great.
Good. Better.
He was going to say Rem's dead.
I was thinking towards the end of the trip.
No, you were right for this.
Because now we can just enjoy the whole thing.
Of course.
Yeah. Everybody's
fine. We got another picture.
Ready? Yeah, we're going to look that way.
Could you handle it? Beach wedding? Honestly?
He's getting a car.
Your dad loves the drive time here. Dad's trying to obsess with how close we are to Sunset Beach. He's like, we can get there in 10 hours.
Where are they now?
They're back home.
All right, how they're at Ocean Isle.
We just FaceTime them on the water.
Are they so really happy?
They're excited, yeah. They're happy.
It's so beautiful.
Did you guys have these conversations?
A little bit.
Yes.
I was not very helpful,
not
but this
all.
Is perfect.
Not
this
at all. Not helpful, I'm glad she likes it.
Perfection.
It's gorgeous.
Perfection. You and all this, this is a...
This is like what I would look at. I
had a feeling because when I looked at your nail color.
I told John. So we talked about it casually because we've like been dating 5 years. So we have this crazy 5 years now. 5 years.
Took me a while.
Right? Come on. Get it going.
I didn't want to do it on the first beach invitation. I didn't wait a year.
I'd be presumptuous if he did it last year when he first came.
He had to check us out.
Right. We had this like whole crazy summer plan, so I was like, okay, it's like, we've talked about it a little bit. Like, why would it not happen during our like super fun unemployed summer? And so I was like, we're going to Europe, but like, I knew that he knew I would want like, people to be around and like celebrate them, and so I was like, oh, I think it might be Sunset. So I asked him.
I
can't get anything.
Yeah.
As much as I'm trying.
I was doing the
I'm not aware of that.
I was running the calculations, but then like in the spring, like when I had these thoughts, I asked Jack point blank. I was like, because I always get my nails done.
Yeah.
I was like, okay, for the next like 3 to 6 months, should I just have my nails in like a nice color that I would want to like get engaged with? And he was like, yes. And I was like, okay, cool. So like I had a light pink last month.
You just had the glow in the dark.
Yeah.
When you got engaged.
Flip the lights off.
Great.
And the rocks actually glow in the dark.
Yeah, the rocks actually glow in the dark. So when I told him, there's
coming.
Some people coming.
Okay, so we're just
do we like pose here?
Let's just do this.
Just
like here, keep your sash jacket in here.
Mannequin challenge.
Mannequin challenge.
You to the front. Okay. And get your sashes on.
Hey, George!
Okay, Josh, you good?
Oh,
okay, Josh.
Wait, here. Hey, someone video. I don't have my phone out.
Oh, yeah. Who is that?
All right, we got more people.
I'm sorry. I don't.
Yes, thank you. I'm just so.
Is it harsh?
The lighting here sucks.
I got it.
We can do something about
that. Can I do a flash there? Sarah, you do a flash.
I'm just trying to see where else it turns out.
Sure.
Wait, so, when is this all? I can't just step out.
You never know anything's going on.
Oh,
yeah.
That was the most surprised of all.
That's not 85. She doesn't say 85.
So funny.
I think I am.
Oh, that's good.
Nice. Nice of him.
Look at the birds behind Jeff.
Oh, the birds.
I mean, birds.
Jonathan. That's awesome.
Look at the birds.
Oh, I love it. That's awesome. Thank you, man.
I think that's mine. So,
yes, I am. Thank you.
I'm going to shut down your
house. Merci, merci.
Of course.
Yeah. I like your TV.
Congratulations.
Wait, so tell us how it went down.
Yay.
Tell us how it went down.